Okay, I was online for like 2 seconds, I guess, and now I'm not. What the fuck? Give me 1 second. Left. Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay. So yeah, this is actually pretty cool. All right. Wasn't really expecting, like, when they said under a second today, I wasn't really expecting that. Surprisingly easy to set up too. Yeah, I don't know, like, just the little time I've spent with it, I like it a lot more than Twitch. Twitch seems so cool. I don't know. Sorry for clicking, if you guys hear any clicking or whatever. It's an old Xbox 360 thumbsticks. Yeah, I fucking love this game. This game's goddamn amazing. This is just a test stream, by the way, for anyone watching. I see one person is, but... let's see how it does, how... performance and everything else. Because if it's good, I'll actually switch over from Twitch to it. Yeah, it's live to help me out a little bit too. Let me know if audio is good or whatever. If it's out of sync, how out of sync it is, and shit. I'm not tech savvy. I need to, like, if I ever got big on streaming, I'd need to hire somebody to, like, to take care of that shit. Just be like, fucking set up the stream, go to stream, and that's it. Be done with it. Don't have to worry about how many milliseconds of fucking of delay the capture card is getting, or any of that other shit. Not that it's too hard or whatever, but don't get me wrong, I like Twitch, but, like, that whole, like, 30-40 seconds of, delay between, chat and what actually happens is kind of shit. Especially if, like, the old method I used to stream with was pretty fucking bad. It was, I'd load up Pog. Then window capture it, so it would be even more of a delay than, it'd be the delay from the capture guard on top of the delay from, delay from Twitch, so it was fucking brutal. I don't know what this app's called. It's like Talcheon or something. But there's like no delay from what's happening on the screen to what's going on in the game. Just really nice. Yeah, I hope these guys do pretty well. Don't get me wrong, Twitch is nice, but I feel like that's my catchphrase right now. Don't get me wrong, it's nice, but can I turn on Hall of Meat? Is that a thing? I think it's video set. Might be under controls. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Alright. Hall of Meat's always good. If you're watching this on YouTube, if I do upload this, which I probably won't, because it's just more of a test stream than anything else, come check out my Beam. It's beam.pro/slick9778. beam.pro/slick9778. Got some links in the description of Beam if you want to check out my other stuff, some other videos that I've done. I've got a lot of YouTube videos, some Twitch stuff I did, not too much streaming, but there is some stuff on there. And of course, there's social media stuff if you feel the need to get in contact with me for some reason. Ooh, that was nice. Gymnast hand plan. I feel like if I tried half these tricks in real life, I'd just die. Shit's like insane. Especially that, like, getting the boar away from you like that. Fuck that. I love Hall of Meat. Hall of Meat's such cool. It's such good English. Hall of Meat is such cool. I just got these packs today. I have like $8 left in the account, and I got the Mooloof, which is this. I thought it was gonna be like the old one on Skate 2, but it isn't. I got that in the black box park, which buyer's remorse. I wish I had the Hawaii pack instead. This is on 360 also. It's not emulated or anything, it's just regular 360. As you can probably tell by the loud clacking noise from the controllers, that's like nowhere near the fucking, nowhere near the mic. And you still hear it. That's what I liked about the Xbox One controllers, they were surprisingly quiet. Compared to these goddamn things. I mean, the PlayStation has that problem too with like the older controllers. I know the PS1 controllers are pretty trash for noise. Just like, it's because of that plastic, fucking hidden plastic. It's just, I don't know. feel like if they padded it a little bit more or something. But I don't know how they'd do that without interfering with, like, tolerances and shit like that. Something with the triggers and B. Finger flip. I have no goddamn idea. I feel like I know the name of it. If it's not, it's not that. You guys probably don't give a fuck, but kind of frustrating. Oh, there it is. I think it's a... Just point your feet while it's upset. Yeah, dark. Okay, so that, so it's RB. Well, that's interesting. I don't know how the fuck I've been doing it, because I haven't touched the bumper. Weird. Okay. Get like no height in this game, this fucking level. Where's the go back to this. Please marker. Alright, let's see if we can't do I wish they'd hurry up and make another one of these. If I recall correctly, this game was like a hot mess. Dead. I like the mega ramps on the other skates better. It seems like you can pull off lines better. Oh, you fucker. alive, man. How this handles like PCs probably pretty well. I didn't even touch one for that time. Must be a certain way you can what did I plant? I have no idea. If you guys remember, but Tony Hawk, one of the games, you could like click both the sticks in. I think it was Project 8. Click both the sticks in and then fucking let you rotate the board at will. Good job, asshole. Him again. I always liked that shit. That was like doing these like impossible goddamn tricks that no one could ever fucking come up with and do in real life. Oh, that 540 though. If I go here. Can I get enough speed? I just want to get like all the way down to the bottom of the ramp and then just fucking sit there in the dark flip. Dark catch, whatever. Let's go to the shark, I guess. The demo area. Like build the ultimate. That went really bad. Build the ultimate like. Mm. fuck did I just grind into a manual? I'm having such a hard time just staying on this little pad. Whoops. Can you hippie jump this? Put a ramp. A launcher. Yeah. That way we can just jump it. Break your ankle on your wall. Your foot, it looks like, I guess. I don't know. Damn. Ooh. Really tough getting that speed. It's kind of like dark grab or whatever the shark, but I keep landing. Maybe that's not the best object to use. Need something. Okay, what if we put that here? Use that to get some speed, and then we can put like a ramp. We should probably line it up better than that, whatever, it's good enough. Yeah, put a kicker. Camera. There we go. Bet that looks fucking awesome. That's fucking insane. Ooh. If you don't get, like, the right speed, it's just not... There we go. Nah. We'll do one more. So it's too many moves in one. There's gotta be a better way to get down this damn thing. Actually sure what the good spots are. The spillways would be pretty good. I forgot you could fucking grind like that. Skaters don't like doing exit runs, they fuck out of you early. Just like screws it up. I gotta get that dark side grind out of my fucking system. Get a rail. Hard to get the I hit the grind and just missed the flip. That's there it is. Man. Yep, just randomly turn around and run to a wall. From like really fast to slow as fuck. Damn. tried to do the underflood or whatever the fuck. Dark late. Didn't work out too well. Really? was fucking sick. Look at that shit, that's crazy. Up here. Oh, it's like a docking bed. That's another thing I hate, like... Oh, I thought that was a... I thought that was like a something like coughing under. Apparently it just didn't load in properly yet. I hate like how there's certain movements you can do with the stick and it'll like either hit a trick or if you just barely like miss it and it'll just fucking it won't do anything. Like it'll do well, it'll do this. Just like send you back up to your feet. In the ass. I can see the diagram in my head, I just can't hit it properly. It's like a triangle. Right? I believe so. Laser. Oh, it's not a triangle. Okay, so it's... Wow, okay. So it's... I was always so bad with, like, precision on sticks. That was a 360 flip. Blue was the other skate that I was thinking of that's a triangle or something. Left, rotate up. There it is. It's like a little hesitation. I'm so used to, like, trying to do the tricks really fast for, like, ledges and shit that are coming up. I know why they did that, like, the difficulty. Figure out how the fuck I'm doing that. It's like drawing a D. Yeah, it's just drawing a D. I like how I did it like 3 times in a row and now I can't hit the fucking room anymore. Maybe you have to be moving. I have no fucking idea. Get the... go to one more place and then I'm gonna head out. I don't know where to go though. The fuck is Park and Play? Rosalie Escape Park, I don't know what that is. Let's go to this. Oh, okay. I guess we'll fuck around in there for a little bit. The fuck is lurk mode? Lurk mode makes you invisible to other people in chat. That's stupid. Why would you want to do that? Sorry, I was like, I was looking through the different chimes that they had. Apparently Austin Powers is one of the options. I can only imagine how fucking annoying that would be. Alright, let's do it now. Physics weren't quite like that, but you know, I'm not really a skateboarder. Who knows? Maybe they can defy physics. Okay. Land a miracle whip. Tomato. I guess it's kind of fitting that I've never actually fucking done that move and I did it on stream. Classic. Ooh, yep, you're like fucking dead. I didn't know there was a slow mode to haul me. Not break any part of her. She's like, yep, I'm fine. I don't get it. I still have no idea how to fucking... Oh, there it is. Okay, it's, bolt triggers and then...
down and B.
Ooh, I'm so lucky I turned that at the right time. So hard to hit the nollie. There we go. Into the board. Alright, I'm gonna do one more run and then call it quits for streaming. Okay, I wasn't expecting to be able to run the board down upside down like that. Sick, bro. This thing's gonna look cool, man. Dark flip. Hey, look, monster. Okay. That's a weird way to get off the board. Alright, what the fuck's up here? Sweet rail that I would love to dark slide. Alright, let's get some speed here then. I keep saying I'm leaving soon, but this game is so addicting. Oh. So thank you guys for joining me. I hope you enjoy this first stream. And, yeah. Thank you. Check me out on YouTube. Other things, Twitch, Twitter.